All right, nail crew, I have my tablet out, which means it's time for me to pick a winner. All right, nail crew, I have my tablet out, which means it's time for me to pick a winner. But before I do that, I just want to, tease you guys a little bit. I just want to make you guys sweat. So before I get into which one of you won the cash prize giveaway, I want to show you guys something. I want another giveaway. Don't be jealous. Don't hate. I want a giveaway, guys. So this is my phone. This is the person who I won the giveaway from. Her name is Kay Lilia. You could follow her on YouTube. She does nail videos and things of that sort. That's what her icon looks like. And again, that is her name. So I won some She Modern items. It came in today. I literally just got home from work. I was going to film this video for you guys here, but I got this in the mail. So I was like, hey, that would be a good teaser. Let me show them what I won. Let me cover up my address. So that is the company. It's from She Modern. To be 100% honest, I've never heard of She Modern until I started doing YouTube stuff. So before that, I never heard of it. So I am very grateful to have won this giveaway. Let me move this. I'm very grateful to have won this giveaway. Look at a little smiley face sticker. And now I've been exposed to another company that I would have never even knew existed. All right, so in the giveaway, I was able to go on the She Modern website, pick what I wanted as far as the decals went, and then I got a code. I put the code in and they sent it to me absolutely free. So this is what I picked. How cute is that? Let's just open it up. What do I always say? What do I say, guys? Let's just dive right in. I didn't even realize that I say that much until I play back the videos. And I was like, dang, girl, you be diving in a lot, don't you? All right, so here it is. I don't know what. Okay, let's just. I know y'all like, hurry up and open that so you can pick who won. Nope, I'm going slow. I'm going to do this very slowly. Build up the momentum and the tension. Ha, ha, ha. All right, so here is a sheet of holographic butterflies. So I'm thinking with this will look pretty on my nails, but I'm thinking with this on my toes. Probably do a nice pedicure with this. The only thing I don't know, how do you put it on? How do you put this on, guys? What do you do? Do you just stick it on like that? So I'm thinking you cut it, cut it out and do like those little tattoos you used to put on back in the day. For everybody that's my age, cut those little stickers out and wet it and then stick it on and you got a tattoo for the day. I'm thinking that's what this is like, but don't quote me. Like I said, it's my first one. Oh, yes. Foil nail art water decal. So yeah, it's exactly the same like when you were little and you had those little bubblegum tattoos. So cut it out, dampen it, don't make it too wet, and then stick it on the nail and then seal it in with some clear polish. So we're definitely gonna play with this because look at that. That is beautiful. That is gorgeous. Oh, I love it. Thank you so much, Lilia. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. It's K-A-Y-L-I-L-I-A. So K Lilia. I really appreciate this. I'm gonna have the link to your YouTube channel somewhere below. And I hope you watch this video. And I hope you give me a thumbs up. Also, I hope you enter this giveaway. Maybe you could win this one and we just like playing tag of winners. Alright, guys, so I can't put that back in there. Okay, forget it. I'm just going to do it like that, and do it like that, and do it like that. Okay, so that's my winnings, guys. I'm so excited. Let me put it back in here for now, but I definitely got to play with it. All right, so that's that. Now, first of all, I know you guys are so mad at me. But listen, I let's just say a prayer. Let's just say a prayer that whoever wins this giveaway really deserves it because, to be honest, guys, I read some of those comments where it was, tell me what you would do with the money. I read some of those comments and my heart, guys, my heart was like bleeding. I just want to just give $20 to everybody, but I can't do that. I can't. So I just really hope that whoever wins really deserves it. Like one lady said she was going to get her daughter Christmas gifts with it. And oh my God, my heart melted. And then another little girl said, she doesn't have money for nail stuff and she just wants to get stuff for her and her sister. You know what, guys? Maybe we should start something like, for the more fortunate of you guys, maybe we could start something like an angel tree. You know how at Christmas time in the mall, they have like all the names on a tree and you pull a name and then you buy that person a gift, whoever it is, you just randomly pull a name. Maybe we should start something like that. I'm going to think about it. I'm going to think about the logistics of it. And then I'm going to start something like that. We'll talk about it more once I decide what I'm going to do because it just popped in my head. But maybe we could like just pick some random people out of the comment section that really, really seems like they need nail stuff and maybe just support them and donate maybe $5, $10, whatever you got, especially for the holiday. I don't know. I'm going off on a tangent. All right, so now I'm going to pick the winner. This is the app that I used last time. I'm going to select that app. Oh, my heart is beating. So you just put the website in. So I'm going to just paste it in there, okay? And then hit enter. What's happening? Come on. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. All right, multiple winners. So down here it says you can pick multiple winners or not. For this one, no. So we're just gonna hit that again, I think. Okay. Pocky! Oh my God! Pumpkin, you won! Oh my God! I freaking had an idea it was gonna be Pumpkin. I don't know why. I just knew it was gonna be Pumpkin. Like, girl! Oh my God, I talk about Pumpkin in almost every single video and then she wins. Oh my, well, you know what? Y'all can't even be mad because we literally just prayed together that someone that deserved this $20 would win it. And if anybody deserves it, Pumpkin is the one that deserves it to me. Like, I just started this YouTube channel about a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months. And like from day one, she was so supportive and just reached out to me. She even hopped on my Instagram and, she just was being supportive. She got other people of hers to follow me. So she got some of her subscribers to subscribe to me. Even on Instagram, she got some of her nail friends to subscribe and to follow me. She's just been an awesome, awesome, awesome nail sister. I am so glad that I met you, Pumpkin. And I'm so glad that you won. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I can't even believe it. All right, so let's see, channel description. Let me see if I can zoom in to there. If you guys wanna read what her channel's about. And this is what she said she would buy. Let's read it. Christmas glitters, maybe some more poly gel. Yeah, so that's what she would win. I'm so excited for you, girl. Amen. All right, now listen, I know that there was a bunch of you guys that entered and you really wanted to win and you did not win, but guess what? Don't sweat it. Don't even worry, because I have my lamp giveaway coming up soon. I can't wait for you guys to get that lamp. I love it. Let me just show you how I have my little setup. Hold on, let me disconnect my camera. All right, so this is how I have my little setup. This bucket here is stuff that I have to review. Don't look, don't peek. But I have to review that stuff, you guys. Here is a new package that I have to review. Some of the stuff in this box is going to be mine and some is going to be yours. I also have some more polish to review. This is going to be a secret. I won't let you guys know what that is yet. And then over here is stuff that I'm going to give away. So here is your lamp. whoever you are, there's your lamp. And then the nail file that I talked about before, I'm going to also throw in some, here, I'll just show you one thing from this box. One thing. I'm going to also throw in some of these dual forms because I have so many dual forms, guys. So I'm going to throw that in and one of you guys would get that. So don't worry. Don't worry. If you did not win this $20 giveaway, don't even worry about it. I have so many more giveaways plans. I might even do another cash giveaway because you guys really, really seem to enjoy that. Anyway, guys. What do you think about my nails? Let's talk about that. Let's get into that. If you did not watch this video, this set, honey, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Let me stop because I ain't even put no cuticle. Oh, let me, hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. I can't be asking y'all what y'all think about my nails and they freaking ashy. Oh, Lord, I should have did this before I came on camera. What was I thinking? I was excited because that thing came in the mail. I wasn't even thinking about my ash. Listen, I work with my hands all day. I wash my hands so much throughout the day and I use hand sanitizer so much that they're always so dry. But anyway, all right. So now let's rewind. Hi guys, how are you? What do you think about my nails? Do you love them? Do you love them? Did you watch that video? Did you watch it? If not, go and watch it. All right, guys, that is all I have for this video. So one more time, congratulations to Miss Pumpkin. And thank you to, I'm just covering my address. Thank you again to She Modern and Kay Lilia. I appreciate that.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Hit that notification bell. Just hit it right now. So the next time I upload, you'll be the first to know. See you in my next video.